I don't think it's imperative for two people to be a perfect match to spend the rest of their lives together. And in many cases, people getting married, unfortunately, are not. But these two are about as close to perfect as it can get.
Wise men say only fools rush in, but I can't help falling in love with.
The past 10 years have been transformative years in both of our lives, and it would be an understatement to say I could not have done it without you. You are my joy, safety, and my home. You lift me up, and you also show me when I need to see my own strength. Although neither one of us can cook, I'm confident our love will be able to carry us through 50 plus more years. I vow to continue to love you through life's simple and challenging times, and to always be on your team.
Like a river flows surely to the sea, darling, so it goes. Some things are meant to be. Take my hand, take my whole life.
Dead bot. You're my everything. 10 years of love, compassion, laughing and crying, and there isn't a better person I could have asked for. We've grown up together as part of this relationship. It's been 10 years. We've been through everything together, every major and minor milestone, obstacle, and anything that life has thrown at us. I truly don't think I would be the man I am today without you. I love you with all my heart, and I promise to, I vow to love you for the rest of our lives.
With the power invested in me by the state of Arizona, I now pronounce you husband and wife. Timmy, you may kiss your bride. Ladies and gentlemen, for the first time as a couple, Mr. and Mrs. Murphy!
Just wants to know that you're well.